did the idea come about? Now, we all know that construction industry has a lot of inputs coming in and there is a lot of confusion. A lot of it was done manually. But when you came across and when you started to build Bricks 2009, what were the initial streams of thoughts that kind of converged and Bricks 2009 became a product of?
Well, Bricks 2009 is the fifth generation of our product stream. We've been a software product company since 2003, focusing on construction real estate. We essentially started our first generation product to empower the mobile or field worker. Mm. When you look at a construction project or a real estate project, essentially close to 60 to 65% of the work takes place off-site on the field.
Mm.
And the biggest challenge that a construction or real estate house faces is how do I get this data or how do I have access to what is going on a construction site, because all of the money that I'm spending one way or the other is actually being spent off-site.
Okay.
So this connecting the field worker to the back office was our primary goal, mm-hmm. which we achieved with our first generation product.
Okay.
And over the last 6 years, we have employed consultants, we have employed civil engineers, we have employed large academic institutes like NICMAR, and we've taken a lot of customer feedback and started expanding the product out to meet every given need that a construction or real estate house would want to address.